Over 3,000 youth from 8 districts of Bunyoro sub-region took part in a 4-day youth conference. The leaders and participants were from the districts of Hoima, Chikube, Masindi, Bulisa, Kiriandongo, Kagadi, Kibale, and Kakumiro. During the engagement, Reverend Father Lawrence Mandela, the Hoima Diocesan Youth Chaplain, condemned the continuous politicking of issues without analyzing them. He called upon leaders to stop politics of identity and advised them to work together for the development of the country.
It's not a political ground. Yeah. And we must take this. I know you are excited because of the yellow hearts and But it's not, we are not providing a political ground.
The Episcopal Vicar Kagadi Vicariate challenged the youth to desist from social evils. He further asked the youth to embrace government programs and other productive activities aimed at alleviating poverty at household level.
Stars in their village, stars in their school, by being morally upright, by following all the programs of the church and the programs of government.
Barnabas Tinkasimire, the Buyaga West Member of Parliament, rallied more support for the NRM government during his speech.
I tried to tell the younger people that as much as they are looking for change, President Museveni is still able, and there is no legal provision that stops him from standing once again.
Youth leaders and participants from the 8 Bunyoro districts thanked Hoima Catholic Diocese for organizing the conference. Many highlighted what they have benefited during the engagement.
We're handling issues of spiritual, handling issues of economic development. We had also to tackle the aspect of marriage. We had to tackle the aspect of life so that we can have our youth who are all round.
We go into responsible people, and we do this through handling the different human strata of life.
The participants were given 1 million shillings by the National Unity Platform President, Robert Chagulanyi, a.k.a. Bobby Wine, presented on his behalf by David Lewis Rubogoya, the NUP Secretary General, and 2 million shillings from the Buyaga West Member of Parliament, Tinkasimire Barnabas, and the money caused commotion during the closure of the youth conference. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.